magic can take many different forms. Sometimes a mental form, sometimes a physical form. I'm particularly fond of the physical form. I like to do it outdoors with the females. That's what I'm talking about. What's your name?
Emma.
Emma, I would like to do a little magic on you. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. First of all, I gotta put this down. I just wanna try something. Look into my eyes. You got beautiful eyes. Yeah, beautiful eyes. If you'd like to lay down here on the floor, there's a little bit of sponge here to keep your butt comfortable and stuff. Shazam, all of that. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, she's sitting down. Okay, you'd like to lay down? Yeah, I just want to try something, okay? Look into my eyes. Yeah? Let's try something. Let me just try something. Okay? Keep concentrating, right? Shazam. Look into the eye. Yeah, there's my eye. Keep your eye on this eye, right here. Right here. Okay. Just, the magic's coming. It's gonna come. Okay. Oh, yeah. The magic's coming. The magic is coming. You can feel the magic, right? Huh? That's where it is. The magic is coming. Look into the eye. Okay, I just want to try something. Okay? You can sit up now. Is that your card?
You didn't do anything with the card.
Shazam.